Ni kweli tuna challenge, na hii ni challenge ya SADC, lakini pia East African Community. Na kupitia SADC, nimesema, tumekuwa na mpango wa SAMIM kwa muda mrefu uko pale DRC, Eastern DRC. Majeshi yetu, South Africa, Malawi na wengine, tuko pale, under mwamvuli wa MONUSCO. Sasa, kwa sababu tuko under mwamvuli wa MONUSCO, operations zetu lazima zifuate anayetuongoza na anayefinance hiyo program. Lakini tungekwenda kama wenyewe, kama tulivyofanya Mozambique, tulikwenda kama wenyewe SADC. Mozambique ndio SAMIM, kule ni MONUSCO na FIB. Tungekwenda kama SAMIM kama tulivyokwenda Mozambique, operations zetu tunaziendesha sisi wenyewe, tungekuwa tunazungumza mambo mengine. Kwa hiyo ni kuhakikishie kwamba DRC, apart from MONUSCO na FIB, Fourth Intervention Brigade, ambao nchi zetu hizo tatu ziko pale, East Africa pia wamepeleka majeshi wako pale, ambao kazi yao ni peacekeeping hivyo hivyo. Hatuendi kupigana, tunakwenda kuzungumza, kufanya peacekeeping, kuongea na wale magaidi au rebels, vikosi vinavyopingana au vinavyoleta kutokuwa na amani katika eneo lile, wakubaliane na yale ambayo kama region tunawaelekeza. Tulifanikiwa under East Africa kuwatoa M23 kwenye eneo moja kuwaweka kwengine, lakini kule ndani kuna vikosi vingi, wakachokozana huko zikawashwa tena. Lakini kwa kweli kama East Africa tuna mpango kabambe wa kufanya eneo lile libaki salama. Kwa hiyo hatujafumba macho, kupitia SADC, kupitia East Africa, wote tuko DRC kuhakikisha eneo lile linabaki salama. Kwa nini libaki salama? Kwa sababu ni eneo muhimu sana kwa uchumi wa nchi zetu. Kwa mfano, Tanzania tunajenga reli ile ya kisasa, na reli ile tunataka itoke Tanzania ipite Kigoma, ipite Burundi, iende DRC. Na swala ni kufacilitate African Free Trade Protocol, kwamba tuweze kuuza bidhaa kupitia hiyo reli, halafu itakuwa na matawi kwenda Rwanda, itakuwa na matawi kwenda kwingine. Kwa hiyo lengo letu kuhakikisha DRC is peaceful so that socio-economic development of the region iweze kuwa achieved.
Ngayo nguko rero ni nyuma y'ikiganiro kirekire Prezida wa Tanzania Madamu Samia Suluhu Hassan yagiranye na Prezida wa Afrika y'Epfo Cyril Ramaphosa, yamugejejeho imwe mu myanzuro yafashwe n'abakuru b'ibihugu bagize EAC ku birebana n'ibibazo byo muri Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo, harimo kohereza ingabo muri iki gihugu kujya guhangana n'imitwe yitwaje intwaro iri mu burasirazuba bwacyo. Ni bimwe tugiye gukomeza tubaramburira, tunakwibutsa ko byoroshye cyane kubana natwe, ni ukujyaho hasi ugakora subscribe, ubundi ukadusigira commentaire, ubundi tukajya tubana gatanu kuri gatanu. Prezida Madamu Samia Suluhu Hassan yakomeje atangaza ko izi ngabo zahawe inshingano zirimo kugenzura iyubahirizwa ry'imyanzuro irimo isaba imitwe yose irimo na M23 guhagarika imirwano no kurekura ibice byose yagiye ifata. Na none kandi ariko hari abemeza ko mu gihe iyi mitwe yakomeza kwinangira ntiyubahirize ibyo yasabwe mu gihe yahawe ingabo za EAC zahita zitangira urugamba rw'imbaraga. Kuri Perezida wa Tanzania Madamu Samia Suluhu Hassan we ntabibona atyo, aho yatangaje ko adashyigikiye kwizingabo zigize itsinda rya aircraft zazagera aho zirwana muri Kongo. Yabitangaje rero nanone ubwo yaganiraga na Perezida wa Afrika y'Epfo Bwana Cyril Ramaphosa, bahuriye mu nama idasanzwe y'ishoramari bakanaganira ku bibazo byugarije Afurika n'akarere ndetse n'umuryango w'iterambere wa SADC. banaganiriye kandi ku bibazo bimaze iminsi byugarije Kongo Kinshasa nk'umunyamuryango wa SADC. Madamu Samia Suluhu Hassan yavuze ko ari byo koko EAC yohereje ingabo muri Kongo, ariko ko batajyanywe no kurwana ahubwo bagiye kugarura amahoro no kuyarinda. Mu magambo ye bwite yagize ati: "Ntitwajyanywe n'intambara, twagiye gufasha ko habaho ibiganiro, kurinda amahoro, kuganira n'imitwe yitwaje intwaro kugira ngo bumvikane hagendewe ku murongo twatanze nka East African Community." Nyamara guverinoma ya Kongo ubwayo ntibikozwa ibi, kuko yaba Prezida Bwana Felix Antoine Tshisekedi Chilombo ndetse n'abandi bayobozi bakuru muri Kongo bakunze kuvuga ko bifuza ko izi ngabo za EAC zafasha FRDC kurwana urugamba ihanganyemo na M23. Biracurikira rero nibamara kubona ko izi ngabo zigize itsinda rya aircraft zitabafashije gutsinsura M23, tuzagenda tubikurikirana tubibagezeho gatanu kuri gatanu. Icyo usabwa wawe ni ugukora subscribe, ubundi tukajya tubana umunsi ku munsi. Reka rero inkuru yacu tuyikomereze kuri iyi ngiyi n'ubundi.
Umuntu tutakwakira ni FDLR. FDLR bafite ibyabo bakoze mu Rwanda. Mureke mbabyire, mugerageze murebe ko FDLR bamenye amaraso y'inzira karengane mu Rwanda. Uyu munsi ntibasaziye mu mashamba ya hani wacu, na amaraso atagira urubanza. Natwe dukoze tumenye amaraso atagira urubanza, ntago Imana yadufasha. Niyo mpamvu amaraso atagira urubanza agira ingaruka. Twe wo tutakwakira ni FDLR ni umunyarwanda afite ibibazo, inkiko zirabategereje, bagomba kuja kurangiza ibibazo byabo mu Rwanda. Ariko bakaza bakigisha abantu, bagashyiramo abantu ideoloji bakababesha. Umuntu afite ibyo yakoze ariko akaza hano kugira nawe wikorera ibyaha bye. Abo bo ntabwo twabakirana abanyarwanda, bo bamenye ko turahari, hano ni iwacu, hano ntari Burundi, hano ntari mu Rwanda, bagomba gutaha iwabo. Abafatikanije nabo bene wacu babivemo, baze tuzabakira. Nta muntu uzazira kuko avuye muri Nyaturu. Nta muntu uzazira avuga ko avuye muri APCRS. Oya, n'abakongomani baze dufatanye, turi kubahamagarira baze dufatanye, bashira imbunda hasi. Twewe bo ariko ntago twabagira local defense, kuko tubagize local defense baryihe neza abaturage. Icyo bamenyereye ni ubujura, baryihe neza abaturage. Bityo tuzabakorera ni igiki? Uzaza tuzamutwara ku ishuri yige, tumukuremo biriya bintu byo kuryihe neza abaturage, tubakuremo ububandi. Utazashaka kuja mu gisirikare ni ugushyira imbunda hasi agafata isuka akaja guhinga. Nibyo tubasabira. Ariko n'ubu niba hari abahari akagera hano, nta uzamufunga. Azataha agere hano mu rusisiro mubahamagare, nta uzamufunga. Ashyira imbunda hasi aje mu murimo. Ushaka kwambara, kugomya kwambara iteni, akaba umugabo, apana kwambara hasi, kwambara bodaboda hejuru, kwambara ishati ya gisirikari nayo za bodaboda nizo wambaye umuturage. Ibyo azaza aje ku ishuri azi wacu. Twewe ni ukwambara kuva ku hasi ku nkweto hose, umuntu akaba yikwije. Baze bambari wacu, bahagarare nk'abagabo. N'abakobwa rero, n'ababyeyi n'abakobwa mu gisirikari cyacu barimo, dore uyu ni umukobwa, nguyu ni umukobwa. None se murabona be ataberewe? Murabona ataberewe? N'abakobwa baze, apana bananiranye. Abana beza bize baze. Kandi igisirikare cyacu ntabwo abantu benshi batekereza ko igisirikare ari cy'abantu batize gusa. N'abantu batize, n'abantu bize ni baze. Muri kunyumva? N'abantu bize aba intellectuels baze. Kuko aba intellectuels nibiga nibaza mu gisirikare bazakontribuwa gutanga n'inama mu karere. Apana kuryihe neza abaturage. Apana kubaka iwacu hagira umutekano, hagira amajambere, dukora imihanda, hagira umutekano. Tureka amacakubiri. Abisha abantu mu Rwanda ntacyo babonye. Abamaze iminsi n'ubu barekomeje ubwicanyi za ngungu, aho tutaragera bari kwica abantu. Intambara yabo ni ukuryihe, ni ukuryinka. Barasahuye, bari gutwara inka. Eske ni rwo rugamba? tugeze hano dusanze inka turazibye ubwo imana izatuma dutsinda rwa rugamba kuki wa muturage wiyushakuya wa muturage wiyushakuya ari gushaka rya tungo urarifasha urarijanye utekereza ko imana iri kugusekera imana baravuga ngo imana ihori hoze ntago imana itanga icyemezo rimwe ngo ifate decision ihana umuntu ariko imana iguhana indirectement niyo mpamvu twewe uyu munsi turi gutsinda urugamba kuko ibyo turwanira mbere yuko turwana tubyereka imana kandi tukabyira imana turi abana b'abantu dushobora kuba abanyantege nke aho dufite intege nke udufashe tukagira imana idufashe kandi kanadufashe tugendana nayo twewe turi kugenda marayika aba yambaye ikanzu y'umwera ari hejuru yacu ari kuvuga ati bana banjye mugende mutsinda urugamba bakazana ibifaru bakazana indege marayika ari hejuru yacu urugamba tukarutsinda kandi tukarwana n'ibihumbi ariko mwewe mureke mbabaze ndashaka kubabaza ikibazo ibindi nta mubizi iby'urucuru ntago mubizi nshaka kubaza abaturage bakibariza ikibazo ntimwageraga igicanga ntimwageraga ikirorirwe mwarebaga ibintu bihari munsubize ni ikibazo munsubize mwarebaga ibintu bihari byari bimeze bite oya abantu ibihumbi n'ibihumbi ama defense yarari igicanga tukimara kugera mu bwiza umubare wawe murayazi gari menshi none ko byabaye ubusa ni marayika gaburi ni marayika ugenda hejuru yacu yambaye ikanzu y'umweru ari kutubwira ati bana banjye mugende kandi muzatsinda kuko turwanira ukuri turwana ntawe turenganya turwanya ntawe turengana ahubwo turwanya ntawe turenganya turwana ahubwo dushaka kurenganura abantu none baturage ba kibarizo dufatanye tuzana amahoro iwacu ndi kubasaba turi kubasaba dufatanye tuzana amahoro iwacu none ko turi hano abanyamahanga bari he nababyeye ko je nawe makenga avuka impati niho yavukiye bimukira inyanzara yigira ikanyansi uyu turi kugendana yitwa Koneda Damascene nababyeye ahavuka nababyire avukaye
impati yarahirya inyange
none nuko ndi tutazanye badacoka ntimumuzi yabaga muri nyatura muri nduma ntimumuzi nawe yaryaga ku mahene ariko ibyo byose yabonye ko kurya amahene y'abaturage ntacyo byakora yaraje iwacu aja ku mashuri ariga ubu ni umusirikari wa RC ari gutembera hano ntimwamubonye ni umusirikari wacu uri kubona hasi yambaye bodaboda ntiyambaye ntiyikwije yahisemo neza kuko yabonye ko ibyarimo ntacyo byafasha si umwana wa hano hakurya intuza igatovu none abanyamahanga ni ariko bababyiye barababyira ati yewe we barana abanyamahanga benda gucama igihugu none si nzacama ikibarizo mpajane hari iwacu sokura ashinguwe hari yari imirimba yacu nzahaca mpajane abantu bareke kubesha abaturage ahubwo babyiza abaturage ukuri ikibazo turi kurwana ni ubutegetsi bubi budashaka amahoro.